Project is 10 wildlife pictures per camera. That means when it's all finished, the database will contain about 2 million photos of Arizona wildlife, all of which comes with data including time, location, and often climate. A boon for wildlife researchers.